Hi, I'm Dr. Rajdeep. I'm a dermatologist and dermatosurgeon practicing at Charma Skin, Hair and Nail Clinic attached to Chirag Hospital in JP Nagar, Bangalore. Ringworm is actually a misnomer. It's not an infection by worms, whereas it's an infection by a fungus, in fact a group of fungi which can cause infection on the top layer of the skin. The correct term would be tenia corporis or tenia cruris or tenia group of infections. So these infections are actually rare in children, and in children a different type of fungal infection called candidiasis, that which is more common, and ringworm is more common in adults. But these days we have seen fungi becoming more resistant to treatment, and therefore they can spread from the parents to the child. Also, blatant use of topical steroids or steroid containing creams, mistakenly thought to improve an allergy, could be actually worsening a fungal infection. So a child with some sort of rash might be prescribed or given a steroid by a pharmacist or somebody who doesn't have knowledge of that particular condition. It might improve the rash temporarily, but later the child might develop a ringworm. So this is also one of the causes where children develop. And the third possibility could be pets. So children who are playing with dogs and cats could get an infection from their pets. And usually infections from pets resolve very quickly, as the fungus which infects dogs and cats cannot survive for a long time in the human body. So even though it is very rare, ringworm can be seen in children, and it requires appropriate antifungal treatment.